not a boy, I'm a girl.
No, science says he's male.
Her grandmother has made a claim of child abuse. I can't imagine how it must feel to be so different on the outside than you are on the inside.
Saturday at 11.